Media mogul Elisabeth Murdoch is backing a startup VFX company, BeloFX, which has been founded in Canada and the UK by a group of experienced executives. The company's founders are former senior executives at VFX powerhouse DNEG, Matt Holben and Alex Hope, two of DNEG's founders, Ellen Walder, former COO at DNEG, and Graham Jack, former CTO at DNEG. Mike Brazelton also joins as supervisor in early 2022. The company said it is on the lookout for creative candidates from diverse backgrounds to join them as they seek to build a multinational team across the UK and Canada. BeloFX's dynamism positions them perfectly to seize the exciting opportunities the global VFX industry offers. From personal experience, Matt, Alex, Ellen and Graham have a deeply held commitment to creativity and innovation, which are critical to delivering exceptional partnerships with the world's greatest film and television talent. I couldn't be more privileged to be at the start of this revolutionary new company with them all, commented Elisabeth Murdoch. Murdoch's activities in the film and TV space include being the executive chairman of Stacey, Snider and Jane Featherstone's production outfit Sister.